turkey about 4 feet tall to plow my cotton in the early fall. His running round was an awful sin. I had to build a fence to keep my donkey in. I rigged up a wire with a battery charge to keep my donkey from a running at large. Inside this pen I turned him loose, corralled by a bolt of electrified juice.
Which way did my donkey go? If you see him, let me know. Haven't seen my donkey since he backed into that electrified fence.
The first time he backed up against it, he throwed back his ears and he had a fit. He brayed real loud and he hit high gear. He jumped way up into the atmosphere. I just got word from Albuquerque, a donkey there was looking for work. It could be my beloved Jack. If so, I'd love to have him back.
Which way did my donkey go? If you see him, let me know. Haven't seen my donkey since he backed into that electrified fence.
More word came from Palomar. A man up there was a-watching a star. While a-looking through his telescope, he nearly had himself a stroke. He seen something riding up the rainbow trail with two long ears and a couple bird tails. The thing he seen, he firmly states, was a donkey a-headed for the pearly gates.
Which way did my donkey go? Oh, St. Peter, don't say no. Meet my donkey with a